My name is Kate and I'm a soil health farmer. We are a ninth generation farm. The land has been in my husband's family since 1726. It's Broome's Bloom Dairy. We currently milk 53 cows. My daughters are always there.
We fed up cows every day. We give shots for our sink cycles.
We milk three times a day here, but I milk two of the times and my uncle milks in the morning.
I just really enjoy working with the cows and being with them day in and day out. And when I'm not around them, when I'm at school, I worry about them and I miss them a lot. And so I'm always excited to get back to work.
When my husband and I started dairy farming about 20 years ago, one of the first phone calls we made was to NRCS to talk about waste management and pasture management.
Through NRCS, we're able to offer them some incentives to help offset some of that cost to help them out. They have contour strips. They utilize cover crops to help with soil quality, improving the soil tilth.
We've used a lot of different types of cover crops here. It protects that ground through the winter. It provides another source of feed to our cows. So it's a multi-purpose crop.
And then on the farm, they have nutrient management. All the manure is being gravity flowed into this manure tank, so they'll be able to get it out in the fields. This was a contract through EQIP, our environmental quality incentive program, and we can design and do the projects for you.
About 14 years ago, we started an ice cream store on our farm. So we like educating the public about agriculture, and we continue to have a very good relationship with the NRCS. It's an invaluable service to farmers.
We'll come out, take a look, work with you, see what your objectives are on your farm, develop a conservation plan for you. Give us a call.